Delegates should expect to experience the definition behind the conference headline of realising the potential. There are many developments along the shoreline these days: ports, power stations, waste disposal, coastal defences, recreation and conservation. They all need the engineering perspective to inform management and planners of our coastal developments.
The sort of things we have seen in recent times is there's a much greater demand, for example, for eco-friendly structures, looking for designs that build in some way to enhance nature too. And you're going to see one or two papers on that subject at this event. There's also a realisation that we're having to deal with structures that are failing and are no longer going to be maintained. So it's how do you deal with the risks that are posed by those structures? The other thing that you can expect to get from this conference is improving and better knowledge of how to analyse structures and design structures. The improvements are being made all the time in research and academia, and we'll see the forefront of that knowledge coming out at the event.
One paper specifically talks about a liquefied natural gas port, but with no breakwater. I'm quite excited that there are something like 7 papers all contributing to improvements in the prediction of wave overtopping and maybe the amount of wave overtopping that can be tolerated. Wave overtopping is absolutely seminal in the design of major gas production islands, coast defences, urban defences, and so on. And we've seen quite a few advances in new techniques, which might be built into perhaps the 3rd edition of the Eurotop prediction manual in the future. One particular paper that really got me stirred up, and I think will provide excellent discussion, is how do you think about climate change and increase of sea level? Well, look at cities that have already experienced sinking of the land relative to the water level. It comes to pretty much the same thing. So what does their experience teach us about how sea level rise can be managed?
I think they'll just be amazed at how much is going on out there. When you review the papers and look at those papers, it's astonishing what fantastic work is there. And I learn so much from everyone that I read, and they're going to learn a lot from this.